Who's gonna attack Doc? Johnny Boy. Ciao, siete me.
Ciao, siete me.
David, ciao. So, who do you think the next manager will be for Aberdeen?
Well, well, well. How the turntables.
Is it?
Is it?
Oh, fuck's sake. You're kind of what happened there, you'll probably take Aberdeen all the way, didn't it? Oh, I've seen something else, damn it. I don't know if he's I've seen it, I'm just going to think. Thank you, just.
The Champions League goes to the last 16. Knockouts. The Europa League goes to the first out of two, but next season, Europa League will go to the last out of two as well as Champions League. Because they've got the new European competition as well. So this will be the final season.
Aberdeen will be in that.
Final season.
I think they'll.
Hey, yo, what, John? Would you message me, John?
Huh?
Would you message me?
I said, that's me, John, on can we swap about being GK 2 minutes? That's what you put.
What? What do you mean swap being goalie?
Aye.
Do you know why to be goalie?
Aye.
You're too no, does John know why to be goalie?
No.
You're too scared? Wait, John, you know why to be a goalie? Against me. I've got to do a 2v2, I go next for my team, you go next for your team. What team are yous on?
We're on the Chelsea.
Alright, see what you go with David. Right, John, you're coming with me then.
I'll do it.
We'll go in V1 FC, fuck it. We then V1 FC, John.
V1 FC?
I'm FC. I'm sitting in the sticks waiting. Ah, it's literally used to be fucking. But except you've got. What in Pez?
Hi.
Well, we've been lucky then, huh?
we won the FC. Fucking hell, mate. We won FC. We won. Are we both sitting in the cell, mate?
Well, is it TBL then Space and Chelsea? see Jesse Lingard scored today? He missed a penalty and then he scored the rebound.
Wait, what the fuck?
Wasn't there Kai Havertz goal wee John? I tell you it was an own goal.
Aye, but it was an own goal, aye. Penalty, Jorginho.
Just second,
John, but... where are you?
I'm just checking something. Centre forward.
Aye, that's what I was trying to say to him, but he went in half, mate. He only watched. He watched him to pick. Pickford was insane, by the way. He gave away a penalty, but he was fucking.
His brother.
Mike Bear, he supports Everton. Pickford, he was getting it at the beginning before the game. Oh, Chelsea's shite, watch this. I'll take three kicks and then I'll still score. Aye, He goes, oh, we'll wait until the end of the game. That's what I said to Connor. He was sitting chatting, mate, and I just goes, we'll wait until the end of the match and then I'll chat. Right, I'm ready, mate.
I'm ready.
And he was trying to say it was a lucky game that Chelsea won.
Oh, well, nice start.
Right.
Bill's keeping them warm for his boys.
What? David, you're almost gone at me, bro. No matter how many times you try to.
Suppose I'll be the same entity we, John. John, you're almost gone at me.
Ah, you've almost gone, John.
Fucking hopefully, mate.
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El Alcoraz in Huesca. Right.
Yeah, back.
I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and I think we can call FIFA's in trouble.
Nice, John. Oh, I'm taking that serious, mate, because we're winning this.
Fuck. Continues. They're making considerable progress, and he's broken.
Oh.
And firing it to the near post.
Right. Can I get David? Nah, John.
Chambers.
Just don't let David's guy get it. Oh, fuck. David, do you put your guy left forward instead of striker?
Can he fucking catch him?
A very good challenge.
Nice, done. Good job. He's done it, I think. I've got to say, he didn't do it. Come on. Come on.
Rest!
John, I did it. John,
I did it.
John, I'll put you staking on all, mate. Right?
What a volley it was, but the frame of the goal. Well, he took the chance.
John just almost got that as a banger. That was close, though, to be honest. That was a close one. Hello. Swing that in. Nice finish.
Try to go for a dive in here, mate.
John's fucking needle on David's boot.
Walker.
Nah, don't. Unless
you're I've already in. Gave you one, mate.
Will he play it in?
Oh no. Oh no. Thank fuck. Thank fuck, John just halved him. Come on, John. Come on.
He's
come
in
on.
Here.
Come on!
It has to be.
No, fuck!
Oh, yeah! Not kill that out, mate.
Oh, no! Oh, you've still got it! You've still got it!
I didn't want to score a penalty goal, you know, I wanted to score an actual hit.
Ref!
Put me on this, David. Hey, John, I'll whip it in.
Take yep. It short.
Back to me.
Well, that's the kind of player you want from your
snap
defender.
Him. Yes. Oh no. My keeper got in his fucking net. But my keeper's moving in straight. Yeah. You damn it, 10-year man.
Intercepting it intelligently.
Nice finish. We've got a guy done.
Space and time for the cross.
Penalty.
A promising looking attack, comes to nothing in the end.
Put me on it, John.
I'll
whip
that
in again.
I'd be edging it.
No. Come short.
To put this pressure on. Short corner it is.
Goodbye, mate.
Finish short!
not really touched by that long range shot.
No!
Long way out there.
See if keep up.
Go on. You bought the job.
My fault.
Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase.
Come on.
Fry.
Right, is it you that?
Chances on.
Clear
the danger, at least for now.
Call the Dragon's classmate.
Chamber.
You know, it's funny, mate. You never ever see Indy shooting it. So there's probably a guy behind the camera just chucking it. It's so soft.
He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Yeah.
And he keeps going. Can he put them in front? Oh, they've got it scored. And as it stands,
nice
they're
one.
Going to win Promotion League.
Oh, you mind it? I've just seen what you meant.
I think they did go, by the way. It was a mummy sliver.
Whoop. 1-0 then.
What are you looking for? From the teasers. I don't know. Coming off the bed. Na 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 na.
This might have potential.
Shoot!
Oh! Try to play that edge, mate.
Oh no.
No.
The net is staring him in the face.
Shoot!
Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did.
David, what are you saying? That was a top class. What are you talking about? Ah, no, that's what happens, mate. So's those, don't worry.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think.
The fuck was that?
It's going to be a goal kick here.
1-2, mate. Oh, what the fuck!
Well, it was a horrific mistake, but
David, don't get angry. Come on, mate. It's just, for a bit of fun, mate. It's alright. I know the game's shit. So happy.
Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Chance to attack
right,
using wit. Well, he has players waiting for the back post. And it's come off the keeper.
Oi! Oh.
But it can't get through.
Ooh,
safe.
I did say
half a hit. You're just giving him easy fucking scenes, you bitch. He's at a 6.7. Yeah.
So a throw in here. Van den Berg.
Oh, fuck me. Get him off.
As a result, what? Forthcoming.
Yep. Come back, come back. How about John?
Oh! Well, that is a moment he would like to.
That was crazy, dude. I'm not a fucking shame.
Nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
Right, David, well, Derek, you went that shit down for the cup, haven't you?
It's very important the forwards stay focused. Not many chances out there. Can they get
one? Oh, fuck!
To get him back in the game. My goodness,
what a save, keeper.
Save.
I'll read that. No, you're putting up good save. John is giving you an easier rating, but.
And maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage.
An assist. Go! No. John, please. Yes, thank you. Finish.
Tremendous
no, tear time.
I'm trying. Sorry, watch it, guys.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. A chance to whip it in.
No, is he sent John to the shops? Oh, come. Oh, my days. Good challenge. That was a good challenge. David, that was nasty. You just done him.
Oh, it's nasty, mate. He came back and bought my arms.
You can't even be doing that to my teammates. Thursday night, mate. I'm fucking buzzing. Buff will be going to that game steaming.
What game?
You get him Thursday night.
Mm.
He'll be setting the pull that. Whoa, what the?
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Vaughan. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Brush from history, he's thrown it straight to the opposition.
Oof. I like how John goes, you said 63 pace. John.
It's very good to me,
Minty and dinner is two different things. I'm only on my 6.9 rating because I've been nothing today. And I missed a penalty. Wee John sitting there on 8.4 because he's getting all the shots and all the sun because John's shooting for about 60 yards out. Try to be cheeky and cheeky chip it to the side, but you know what?
Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Anyway, so mate.
There to take it away.
Oh, fuck me!
The referee sees that as a foul, free kick given.
People say he was there, mate. Nice. See, how man will get that eight, not for that, mate. That was a good pass, right for John's feet. Aye. When you're outfield, you get it. Here you go, John. Aww.
Strong but fair tackle.
John's just getting tight.
Fucking
John.
There's a slide rule pass. Keeper getting the touch.
Oh, good goal.
That's a goal, one each.
Lucky, though. No, that was such a good save. Oh, like, nah. Well, this wasn't it was lucky. I tried to save it, but you know.
So a level contest, 1-1.
No, but that was lucky though. That was a lucky save, but it was an even luckier goal. It fell right to you guys.
Plenty of room in the wide area.
I never seen it. I never thought he'd go there.
Teammates in the middle. Just wanted to
John,
get it.
Just where he called me, John. Net.
No. Walker. I did it. I headed it.
Losing possession.
Well, oh, crossed it, I didn't hit it.
If it was a cross, then it's not a sweaty goal. Aye, but it's still a cross, it's not a sweaty goal. A sweaty goal is if you ex-pass it.
The outcome is a free kick here.
No. He said that to me that he crossed it. John, what are you doing?
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique and oh so close.
Yeah, it's a game for the team, because John's shooting for about 60 yards in. Wooten's there just taking that in and fucking trying to score a goal. I know. He does think so shite, wee man.
Nicely cut out.
And I'm not even capping.
Long way out this. Goalkeeper doing
that was a good shot, David. I didn't expect that. He put me off
guard. With the corner.
That's still safe. Oh, he's gone short, you bastard.
They favoured a short one here.
He caught me off guard, I'll give him his juice. He caught me off guard, didn't he? I did not notice.
Can they do something? I did not accept that. On the counter
accept it. Oh, why? John, man.
Let's try to play it through.
Every time.
Don't blame me.
Throw-ins given.
I am blaming you. You're the guy controlling the any. I don't get to blame the any guy. It's not the computer's fault. No, aye. No, I'm saying David's in nets, and David will be in nets next game, and you'll be outfield, and I'll be outfield with John in nets for the next one.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save.
David, don't you your goalie got warmed up because you'll need them against me. Come on.
He's offside. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
Come on, don't let him fucking do this to you. Thank fuck.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
Lucky. Look at that. Look at my any guy's passing. Top class. No.
And a throw in forthcoming.
No, the bumble's on. Come on, quick. Do something. And he's shot for about 60 yards again. You're lagging, you're still near the fucking. You're still drawing this. And he's fumbling here. Nah.
Gilmore. Moving into the advanced position.
Hard out on our control. Finish. Oh, what a save.
Oh, my God. Oh,
my God. And it was close.
Well, he's all out. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Langfield.
Instead of just putting your foot through it.
Chambers. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Oh.
Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross.
John, where you want that? Sorry, my fault. You said a bit too late. As I kicked it, you said, like, this is how far your kick is. Considering I've not really had much to do, and 7.3 rating is actually quite good.
Well, they just need to keep pushing, Derek. Need a spark from somewhere. Hope, and he's in.
Oh, yes!
The one that could win the promotion. One for the Archives League.
Oh, that could be huge, good. Derek. A big step towards promotion.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Let me try to meet your header. Don't fall into his temptation.
A big opportunity.
Oh, penalty!
That's never a penalty. It was an actual great tackle, no?
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
What?
Are you okay, ref?
It wasn't close. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in.
No, I know what it feels like, David. Trust me, it's so bad. What a save. Holy shit. That was actually such a good save, man. I'll give you that.
Can't quite take advantage in
nah,
the
I'll give you that. That was a banging. Nah, that was a banging save.
Down by a goal. This could be the final opportunity to snatch something.
Really, that is a free kick. That was a free kick. That was a. Not that was a free kick.
Really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
No.
Shoots.
No way, Ham. Just put it to your guy. Penalty!
And a tidy tackle.
What?
That's fine. And there goes the final whistle. Celebrations can begin.
Nah, that was a fair game, I'll give you. You played better on Nets, well, I kind of like to stay in Nets, but, you know, I'll commit field just for. Right, I'll go and go then. No, aye. I'll stay and go, aye. Hey, John, you're staying any, son. Oh. David, you've got an easy shift. Hey, John can defend like a madman.
What's that?
Nice, John. No. I want to play and go against David.
It's up to my cam. I'm not gonna.
You try to steal my players now. David's good and go, so better than me anyway.
What?
David, believe.
Believe what the Roman Reigns says, mate.
No! You'll never say that when he sees you, then ain't mate. When he comes to a Superman punch. David will just tap my fucking drop kick.
No,
don't be giving him any free kicks, you prick. And no shooting for 60 yards out. I'm on penalties and free kicks, mate. see, sometimes when you're the captain, you decide.
Exactly, mate. Get them told. Nah.
Oh, right, I'm not sure if he's a... Aye. Well, get him tilt, John. Nah.
It's a fiver, mate.
You put
I'll
a
beat you with a stick!
You'll beat his ass with a stick. Dirty bastard, wee John. You want him to beat your ass with a stick? He went, I'll beat you with a stick, and then you went, my ass.
Then he says, you have to catch me, I've got speed.
Yeah, if he's got speed, I'm wanting some, mate.
No, I see you the first night Jamie seen me playing football. Jamie went, what the fuck, how the fuck you caught me? That's all I can say. Hey, Jamie.
Yes.
Right, but now I'm faster. No, John's
first time
he's
seen me, every time
John's
the ball went
old.
To his feet, Jamie jumped to one side and goes, ah, cheers, Jamie.
No, but I'm actually a goat and go in real life, though.
Aye.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz.
Oh, come on, John. What the fuck's he doing? Hey John, just warning you, by the way, your guy's in left forward,
I
think.
We can call this decision
just to be warning.
Because the fans know full well
we'll fix it after this goes in. I'm not gonna lie. That is the luckiest goal I've ever seen in my life.
The emotion, Derek. Here.
How's David saving that then?
1-0 then.
Let's let the. No, that's literally. No, that's literally. That's refereeing in a nutshell, by the way. I'm not even joking either. Big punt up the pitch. Uh oh.
Really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
John.
Deman. Roach.
Come on.
Ref.
A really committed
right.
challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
Let me pick you up front, John. I'm surprised that was a dirty kick.
Can they get in behind them?
Shoot. We can shoot. The four, right? How did David just get eight now for saving that ball? By the way, is it 0.1 when I first hit, then it didn't to 6.0. Is it 6.1 and then he went to 6.0 after saving it? Come on. Anish, ooh, volley.
What can he do from here?
Yes, take a free kick. No. What a save. That would have sick. John! Mm-hmm. You're too if you kick for.
Oh, the ball buff out of my feet.
Schultz.
Nah. Happy what happened? You missed.
And able to close down the shot. A wayward effort,
that.
And it's not going to this help
one.
His team lead.
What?
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
Shut down to stop. David, I know your long shot saves are like.
Livermore.
I did have one outside the book, he did save it. So.
Might be dangerous.
John, he's just done you.
Well, the post got in the way.
Well, I'm starting to watch him.
Teammate and support. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Never a corner.
Oh!
Goalkeeper mistake, it'll be a price to pay.
Like, he just ran it.
He must finish!
He's
given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with
back himself. Back to me.
Well, he took the chance with power, not always the best option.
Wait!
Up
for
the keeper!
Oh, put your mouth, that is my fault. I thought, why? No, I didn't screw that he went there.
Well, this wasn't in the script, Derek. It's a complete disaster. They really need to respond now.
That is my fault. Sorry, John Bite. I'll take the blame for that. Good. Ref.
Lost possession.
John, who the fuck is like tackle?
He'll have a go here.
If
the keeper was never likely to be in
David.
Trouble then.
Keeper, if you're up for it. Back to me.
Oh, can hear you!
He's just done you. David, you're a naughty boy.
Well, far from the ideal pass.
Oh.
Try to play that for a minute.
Livermore. Oh, he's playing it through. Yes, back. Disappointing. Try and not play it to be John this time. Oh, why is my kick so shit with this guy? Why should I have got my kick? Oh, I know what I've done. I've got my centre back on. Wait, let me check. No, you don't need to wait, but you know what I mean. No, he's 92, it is a goal.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Muda.
Finish? Oh my.
Not even close to troubling the goalkeeper.
Well, no, I can see what he's trying to do. He just got the technique all wrong. He'll get another chance.
Okay, David. Yeah, Pete. Oh.
McCullough.
Just get sent. David. Sure.
And there to intervene. And that'll be all.
Oh, wait!
Baldwin.
Nah, he still passed it to them anyway, so. Doesn't matter.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
You've just halved that guy, yeah, right. I've seen that. Be onto something, but not you just so. Get halved? Come on. Come on. Come on. They shot and get looking to you. Oh! Are you shitting me?
They're showing good defensive judgment. Ainsworth.
Johns.
Bell.
Johns.
Getting in there nice. To intercept.
Yeah, I'll hit back.
Roach.
Fucking go to the right guy, man.
Then I must say, your passing's not the best tonight.
Baldwin. Bell.
Oh, for fuck's sake, what's my.
Well, not great defending. That's a nice looking ball.
Danger averted. Bad. I might have had it covered, but that's it.
And a little too close to the keeper.
I think
at the
I don't
end.
Know.
Oh, I okay. Way. Free kick. Oh, he missed it. No.
No, that is such a cheap move, man. How? This game is so fucking shit. Oh my. No, this game is so dead. No, how is he that bad? And what's John doing? The referee let the matter
rest there. Aye, is that it? Oh!
That was quite close. That is dreadful, by the way. How is that not a lead? Like, how can you just jump in front of me?
Promising looking ball. Oh, lovely incisive yes. Pass. Interception yes. To snuff out the danger.
Nah, I'm getting back my net, mate. I'm not risking it against the stick.
Far from a smooth
cinema.
Challenge. Now will
oh,
the referee
John,
produce
man.
A
go. Oh.
The first half then here
the
comes to an
the
end.
Fat fuck. I'm John. I'm fucking the game fucked me up. Made a new TikTok, boys.
No, what did you do? That's not.
I posted in the WhatsApp a few weeks ago.
Oh, I went for everybody, didn't it?
I wanna love ya.
Are ready to have a go at each other again.
Just wanted to
slide them, mate. Walker.
Hate me, show me, tell you how you hate me. Tell me how I'm trash and you could easily replace me. John, David's mugging you off, mate.
I know, you're not.
Great pressure to win the ball back.
Right. Oh, fuck. Oh. He's out of the game, unfortunately. John Steinman said, son.
Well, he could run onto it here.
Hopkins, didn't it? Right back, right back.
He's off side. Fuck.
Right, this is abysmal. How many goal mistakes have I made for goal kicks and you're still playing it back to me? I love it.
Muda.
Least the man. Oh! Roach. Can I have a boot? Least the man's got confidence in me. That's all I've got to say.
What can they do from here?
Goal. Come
dangerous
on.
Ball.
Oh!
Keeper getting the touch.
David, I'm going to cut your fucking fingers off.
Hey. Oh, you messed up.
He's getting boot. What do you mean, what you do? You end up my guy Muller.
Let's get the latest on get the it, injury situation it. From our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Bad blow to his upper thigh in the last challenge, but at the moment, he's staying on the field.
Cheers, Jeff.
John Sky just tanked you. No.
Gilmore.
No.
Try to play it. Take it.
Great strong tackle.
How is that? You know your body, man. John literally passed it up to us. I watched John pass it up to you. Penalty, free kick, penalty, free kick.
Lost possession.
Blast on, ref. Aye. Well, we need it. There's one man that's got to be scoring a goal that needs to be me.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Come on, John. Do something with this. Don't fuck it up.
Half an hour remaining then.
John!
What?
Possession given away, unfortunately.
Simple pass, and then you pass it straight to them. Man, you fucking
tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
He's just absolutely wiped them out, man. Oh, for fuck's sake.
And oh, one possession
try to play it.
Be shitting me, John.
I tried to play it. I tried to play it.
It's not good enough, mate. It's take man, every time, I don't even think we've actually had a proper shot except for one goal.
Well, that's not water
oh,
time
go.
Defending.
We need to score this one.
Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty and an opportunity for them to pull one back here.
There's one man that's scoring, it needs to be me. Come on, Dino Boy.
The denial of a clear goal scoring chance.
Yeah, it's been an awkward game for the referee today, but he's got that decision absolutely right.
Oh, he's how? I've got even aimed it there, man. I've aimed it fucking.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal.
I've aimed it
too. Can they get it from this corner?
Let's aimed it left back, right? No, I've aimed it to the left hand side. And there's movement there, man.
What can he do from here? Textbook defending inside the box.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Oh, well, in the net, she can pop a proper score anyway.
Oh, showing excellent vision.
Please defend.
Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Yep, man. Look at that. Oh, my days, he's just on me.
Well, off the bar and okay, out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
Oh, come on, John. Need to score on your next attack.
Oh, what?
Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Oh, John, no way.
That's simple pass.
That's what I was... Oh, no mind, mate. Fucking hell.
What do you mean that's you trying?
I'm trying to get the guy to let run out of play.
I can see smashed it, I'll play. Nice, right, come really on, do something with it. You need to score.
Good tackle.
What a challenge, well done. Good challenge, you man. I'll give you your dues. Oh, he's passed it to my game.
Oh, shite geek! Oh, man, no, I'm not saying funky mug, I'm shot, man.
Wait, Big John, you've said, actually, it's because every time you pass the ball, you see you trying. You've done it 10 times this match.
Well, it could be all for him here.
Oh, well, there's no chance I'm saving this.
He's foiled them on his own. And a throw in it's going to be.
Benzo, man, hot one.
He's in with a chance. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
I'm fucking punching you. It's your prick. Is that you? He looked like David.
Well, they're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner.
It's just put David on the way back. Come to the back. Oh no, he's edging it. If you actually score this, I'm going to be pissed. Nah, there's no way.
Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much.
Come on, John.
Given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal.
They've not even got a keeper, John. You cannot miss this. Shoot, they've literally not got a keeper. There's no way you miss. Oh, he's offside. Oh my. He was missing it anyway. There's no way, man. I want David.
Take it away. He won the ball.
You know what the thing we said about everything.
Seube, Gilmore, Roach, Muda.
Oh, what? I didn't even play there, man.
Looks promising, this. He's in here.
He's done my game.
Must score. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. McCulloch. BC.
No, I can't really do much.
And able to close down the shot. Can they hit on the break? Can they keep it going? And in with a real chance. Now to the front post. Oh, yes! What a classy goal! And make no mistake, there aren't many in the game
that
who have the confidence to even try it.
That.
You can't really say defences are on top.
I can draw that so deep.
Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. Roach. The final whistle then. They arrive today with grand designs of being promoted, but it's not going to happen. This result far from what they had expected.
No, I'm not having it, man.
Right now, but the sooner you start healing after a disappointment like this, the better. And that starts with a personal assessment of your own contribution throughout that season.
How the fuck Jones is getting man in the match?
Where could I've been better?
That is an absolute mistake.
And then next season, you will be better.
John got 9.5, you got an 8.8 somehow. How the fuck is he passing? John.
What those
you just need to be a bit better going forward, mate. Oh, John's in goals for us, man, because that was torture. John, if I make mistakes, you shout at me or not, mate. It works both ways.
I was about when I was playing the ball, mate, playing it at the guy and he just said it ran out.
No, but that's because you hold it in so hard. Because I seen the power bar go all the way up, mate. He's had it so hard and the guy's 2 metres in front of me. Sorry, it doesn't matter. I'm no fucking losing. Right, he's ready. No, I'm just saying I'm not losing, mate. Who's in next? John, you got a fucking mate, because David's good, but he doesn't need all these wee fucking turns and shit like wee John does.
Still me.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And I think we can accurately call this the moment of truth, because the fans know promotion could well be clinched on this, the last
hold
day.
On, I Wait, still
this
need
ought to be special.
You.
Thank you, Derek. Well, the pressure is on. So close to their goal. They would have settled for this at the start of the season.
What did you join
Let's
net?
See if they can carry the plan
oh, David.
Through. It's going to be a hugely intense affair, that's for sure.
Ah, okay. She's got that bit hard that he's gone there.
Yes, damn it, he did say.
Before we joined, he was good, net. And he was in it.
And they need to get tighter here. Gallagher. Butler. And the pass could do damage. And a fine stop. A corner will ensue.
Don't know if he meant it, but he saved it.
Oh, first time using that ball.
A short one here. Gallagher. Let's see about the cross.
Don't.
Just not yes, testing the keeper at all with that cross.
John, don't double tap. Fuck off. You'll put
Chance hands. To cross. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Determined Chance. Defending. Good visualization and execution. And he takes it on. And a goal! And that is exactly
keep
what they did
at see.
Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, after all that hard graft on the training ground all season, they find themselves needing a miracle.
Another great challenge, free kick here. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of
David
a yellow
card. David Jack that dancing on his line, the prick. Didn't we, Dick? David sitting there dancing. What, Dick? That's my confidence done. Fuck me, John, your keeper's bit get better passing than all your other guys. Ref. Right, that's a jet. That's a dick move.
A chance to contemplate what is next.
David,
a
you're a dick and all. How the fuck does he know where I'm going keeper. Everything? David's off a quiet, he's making some mute, so must be concentrating. Ah, you cheeky bastard dancing on the line.
Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him.
Aye.
Effective challenge.
Ah, no, I meant to say. Don't. Yeah.
Demand.
No, mate.
Can
I?
Aye, okay. Good challenge, you know. Challenge, challenge.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Deman, De Ridder. Butler.
Won't let back in David's been halved any minute.
Gallagher. Well, possession is the watchword inside
that's
their own territory.
That's how you're doing, doesn't
he? I'm just doing a squad that Skojo scun there. He came up and go.
Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it?
Thank you.
Crisp tackling.
The wee ass ref. Went by, flung an elbow.
Well,
nah.
Nicely cut out. Now what can they do from
yeah,
here?
Fucking hell!
Well, that's a foul.
Fuck me!
And it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
Keep on, you're not saving that in.
And the goalkeeper
you're fucking
not
dead.
Any scraps that time.
Fucking dead. That's a way.
And a throw-in it's going to be. And given away.
Come on. Jamie, you need fucking about here.
Barnes, Rebel,
lovely.
passing football. It's just how easy it is, man.
Good tal.
I keep saying challenge because I want to say taco and challenge at the same time. So I say taco challenge. Challenge.
Well cleared away.
Jimmy.
My ball.
That's us. Good ball, John.
Cheers, Nick.
Aye, okay, you big afro heated cunt.
I'm just saying, you can't what I'm doing, mate. We scored those always and starts in the middle of the pack.
Nice switch of play. Well, terrific.
Oh, he's just
still.
Done me.
Oh, no, 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 no.
And they need to get tighter here.
Oh, he's checking. He's checking.
Oh, that was a terrific stop and a one versus
he asked you to head up 5 minutes ago inside the box.
For the goalkeeper, absolutely fantastic. He has time to play it over. Barnes.
John, the other one's getting neat in it, so I'm shutting it.
Yeah.
Dangerous looking attack. Madison.
That was a challenge, mate.
Super ball over the top. What can he do from here?
Oh, fucking big afro he did cunt, man, every time.
Not
one guy.
Giving the ball away in that position. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Revel. Did well to win the ball back.
No, knowing your luck, David, you'll die for one post to the
promising.
Oh,
right.
This is a rip-out pish. David, your fingers are getting broken.
Cool heads. Barnes. Making progress.
You've got him. You've got him.
Excellent ball towards the front post.
Oh.
Now doesn't get away
don't
with
watch.
It.
Don't watch. He can shoot for a bit. He's good. Trust me. He's gone for it.
Well, straight
he's
into
no.
the meat of the penalty area.
Climbing again, man, no do it. Frick.
Sinclair. McNamara.
He's in his prime.
Able to skip past his man.
Nope. Ready to go. He's shitting me.
Well, it's all and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. The first half here comes to an end.
I'm going back. Yeah, when I try to dent in fucking big David in the net, fucking shaving him out the prick.
Anticipated plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Nah, I'm not playing. I'm fucked.
Takia, and the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Yeah, the word.
Heath.
Boys, Lampard VJ, I love that bit.
That's a routine.
Aye, thank you.
Well, he's lost it.
Uh-oh, no,
the visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong to and a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. Penalty miss, too much height on it.
Oh my word, you can miss a penalty in all sorts of ways. A keeper can save it, but to hit it over the bar.
Lucky he missed.
Good looking ball, there could be a chance now.
Is that not Phil?
No.
De Ridder. Deman. An attack full of promise. Good looking move this. And continues his run. Delivering it into the box. Can they keep it out?
That event, it's just keep on man.
Threat over for now, it seems. Opportunity it is. A fine block. Now just the tackle that was needed. Schneider.
Okay, man. That is me out of the come off my defender and in the net now, do it. That is me in nets.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes.
It's on. Ah, it's done.
Ryan here, almost out of sight. Three goals without reply.
I'm getting absolutely spun.
Oh, left his man behind here. That's how to dispossess your opponent.
What?
Heavy time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Short and along the ground. Can he finish?
Oh, I've got to see what actual score.
That was a challenge.
You, John, I must say. You, John, you've defended the last game, so you're not good by you.
Real danger. Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
That's all I'm getting is, had it! Every time we join against the ball.
How come we don't have to
do that?
And the emphasis is on
Oh, give me if he does.
Butler. Barnes.
Oh, if he scores for half the line, then I'm forfeiting again.
And I'll retire as well, mate.
Well, it could be on for him here.
Well, they can fucking dickhead, man. He's fucking so... Well, I've got to say he's so shit, but he's no shit. He can't be shit. He's seen nothing. So he's no shit.
This looks promising. Well, he went for placement, but it didn't go to plan.
Well, would you see his body position there? He's trying to open himself up, bend it into that corner, but he got it all wrong.
Takia, Heath. Deman.
Hit the fucking ball.
Oh, not great defending. Can he take the chance? And the referee says penalty. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. There it is, 3-1
Well, it's normally going to score, so I might as well celebrate it.
And that, I'm it.
Inside the last quarter of an hour.
Maybe.
Maybe lucky.
Hopefully, mate. Hopefully, mate. Touch wood. Well, touch wood! Touch wood!
Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2.
That's totally good, right, John? What are you doing?
7.5.
Fashion suits them. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Gallagher. And a chance for him on the flank. Sinclair.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek,
Jimmy.
Always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Well, given the time situation, if they are to turn this around for themselves, they need a goal quickly, Lee.
Yeah, well, the target couldn't have been clearer coming into today. 3 points would have guaranteed promotion, but they just haven't really got out of second gear, have they? I think the time for nice passing through the middle has gone. Get some balls in the box.
I think he's doing something. Did he do something on it?
I was moving.
Shut up. Go on.
Oh. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. See you fucking nod. Don't pay me, man.
Heath.
I'm calling Barnes. Default time wasting.
Takia. Chance to attack using wit. This could finish it. What a vital intervention.
Come on. This is the last attack, mate. My guy's not making a run, man.
What is he doing?
Can they fashion something? They need a goal.
Why is neither my guy's making a run? I swear to God. Aye, okay, challenge. This is just how FIFA works. No,
oh, I was saying,
oh, I'm lagging.
Oh, fuck,
you've
sake.
Got to be shitting me. I want a rematch.
Targets available. Oh, wait. Cross comes
in. But I want David doing it. It's just to advise, fucking bastard. Start saving
so
everything.
Bitterly disappointing for the players at the final whistle. A defeat.
It'll date where you don't need a keeper if he's won. 2v2.
Right.
That's good. What do you mean you're disappointed? Aye, right, outfield then.
Back in a second.
No, that would make sense. Right, no one, John. Nina is pissing about, mate. No, he's done enough passing the ball to your team last game. He was out of the field himself. He's not doing it this game. Right, John? That we're gonna throw it back to you.
Hey, I'm back.
Hey, John. No, you passed the ball to him this time.
No, on a
minute.
Me, John. Family at Labush. I'll listen to my captain.
He's ready, aye. Oh, my fucking elbow just cracked.
I heard that, mate. Fucking hell.
David. Didn't your team have them hit you on RKO? I ain't fucking ever heard that, huh?
And he's go, what?
Should be blowing Big John, me, John.
I didn't do anything, mate. I don't know.
You should have heard what Big John said to you, mate. He went, he was going to hit you on RKO if you don't move your home. His words.
Now done it!
Fuck off! It was Wee John! So Wee John, you're not even in the team. And you said it was David. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Right, hurry up then, it's set. Yeah, he's not putting any goals past me. I'm drinking his fucking legs. I know David doesn't like getting half, so he's getting half.
Jamie, does that go for me too, aye?
What?
No.
No, I'm breaking your legs. I'm breaking everybody's legs.
Welcome
term, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here.
They've got white in there, mate.
I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And I think we can call this decision day, because the fans know full well they could clinch promotion on what is the last day of the season. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Yes, they've got to win here. No room for mistakes today. If ever there was a time for some composure, it's surely now. They've played well up until this point, can they deliver when it counts? We'll see. Hopefully, they won't disappoint.
Oh, skipping away. Struggling to keep the ball.
Keep coming. Keep it coming. And he passed it to them again. Right, John. You playing the white team. I know you want to play for Chelsea, but see that kit, I've just passed it to
you. I know.
I actually passed it to you from now on.
Let's go.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
Yeah, that's it. Really, really fucking no bad. Aye, okay, how lucky is that? John, I'm going about your guys fucking legs in there. Dick! David, how do you like the name of who's your prick? Don't be trying to skill me ever again.
Why me?
How can you say we won FC and you're not even going to let us win? Aye, okay, Herbert, son. I know that fucking game. Go, John. You're away. You're actually away. Right, you're so far away.
And space to cross it. Was acceptable, but no one there to.
You seriously shitting me?
The outcome is a goal kick here.
I blame John. John wasn't even wanting to be. That was my fault, John. I'll take this for
taking
that.
It away.
Nine. I admit to my mistakes when I meet them.
Austin.
John just says, John blames the game.
Is it me?
And they are on the move again.
John blames the game. Aww.
Save!
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition.
Snooze, you lose.
Well,
come on.
Sense a bit of good
come
fortune.
On. You can't no bottle this, John. And
save
the.
Nah.
Save
you better.
Well,
so you better no bottle it.
There, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing going at foot for? Oh, David Strew. How is that not a mean guy? David, I feel so bad for you. You just get your legs absolutely broken.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
Are you John? Are you John? Are you John beaten in disguise? Guys.
And cleared away.
What for?
And unable to keep the ball. Oh, superb skill.
Where's your fucking.
Can they nudge in front? Well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping. Spread himself, use
aye,
all of his
right,
body.
Right, David,
really
come
it.
Fuck me, that was close.
Too close for comfort, mate.
Right, John, I'm playing you through. You cannot miss this. Or I might need to shoot.
And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Yeah. Who's got that shotgun? Do the shotgun ready.
And conceding the throw-in.
Mm-hmm. This looks promising. Oh, shit. Ready? Oh, are you okay? My guy runs away. Right, David. Come here, you. Aye, okay, man. I see. Well, there you go, there. I've started it for you.
Mackay.
Can I have that sketch? It. The break is fucking mad.
Gilmore.
Clear it.
Good.
And attempting the through ball.
On him. And goal.
So near,
oh.
But wide.
You fucking shitting me. I would.
Morris.
I would, show me.
Yeah.
John!
Towards the far post.
Nah. My bad.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
That's us,
that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
But play tar belt, so that's a break.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. A glorious chance.
Finish.
Oh, no!
Under duress there.
Johnson, you've got us. You've got this, mate. That's us. Fuck it.
Boom! Well, that is how to play advantage.
I see them standing there, and they'd be marking them on it, mate, so I just had to dip them.
Reader. Bailey.
I know, that's the same as me, mate. He's on.
Oh. Looking for the right moment for that final pass. He's lost it. And breaking at pace with menace. And they need to get tighter.
Oh, what the taxing save. Is that last one for? That's us.
And across the
touchline, so what am I getting booted for? It's not as if I came with John's legs off when he wasn't even at the ball. Never touched him, really ref, man. Like if David runs into me, how can it be a free kick?
Weir.
Never touched
chance him. To play it in. Cut back. Oh,
fuck.
But couldn't keep it down.
Oh, buddy, back. Can't even half any continent, man. Not my back lines in a fucking... Yeah, I killed it except for the right back. Unless you want to run down the right hand side. Oh, that'll be. Oh, nice one.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
A routine save.
That is that for the first half here.
Lovely. Hi, boys, I'm sting you. I'm sting you.
A beautiful, magical.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now.
Well, there you go, wee John.
It is to be a throw-in.
Can you say bad sportsmanship?
No.
My teammate's bad sportsmanship. I'm not. I had nothing to do with that.
Austin.
Oh, was he trying to score? I was McKay. Give it to Jamie and I'll give it.
Aye. Wee John was near new tackle. Shocking.
Oh, he's got your land to say he was away. So I didn't hear him, so.
Did you see ya?
Playing with purpose and control.
I'm stuck up for you, son. David, I swear to fuck me, cross. You've just done me.
And the danger clear.
And my striker partner's in my boots for some reason. Don't even need him.
Can he find the net? Oh yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, is that the goal that takes them on? It could be crucial, Derek.
Masoon, now.
Nil then.
We are family. Are we, John?
Well, terrific skill.
Go easy. Poof. Oh, he's missed him. Lucky son of a gun.
Oh, superb skill. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack.
David, pass me the ball, son. He's done that again.
It's a perfect challenge.
I swear to God, David does me every time. No joke. That sounded weird. Aye, can I break his legs?
Again. Surely. What a vital intervention.
Are you doing that? Run. Run, fat boy, run.
And that's an important intervention.
Lucky jump.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but they have to be more positive.
You are actual shit, man.
Has been slow, too predictable.
Cleared away.
Bad shot, gang.
Oh, no way.
Shoot that box, mate. Own my boys. Right. Well, that's all point again. Penalty.
No luck keeping possession.
Right. No, that was actually a free kick, though. I'm not even joking.
Good looking sequence.
Like the bush, motherfuckers.
Oh, lucky, Jimmy.
That's us there.
So a throw in here.
Take it. There, penalty.
To dispossess your opponent.
Ah, should've got a pin there. Come on, David, you're getting wiped out if you come down this wing. What a challenge.
An attack full of promise.
Oh, what's he gonna do?
Push for the equalizer, what's he gonna do?
What's he gonna do? That's a wee!
Well, goal kick. Just as it was looking what? Promising.
He actually trying to say that was it. Oh no.
And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
John, useful you better finish ball. This. I swear to God, you
he's
can't miss.
Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Oh my.
Not the pass he had in mind.
Can I sub my wee sister on for John?
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Now to the front post.
Oh my God, my jump.
Perry.
Apparently, I actually might have finished that. I'm not even joking either. Because she's actually good at the shooting part. It's trying to get to the net, but causes her problem.
Excellent block.
But when she's at them.
Well, that'll be a good one. That's us, ref. Change the complexion of this match.
What do you try to say?
Over it comes.
They're down. The guy's tiny. Big man's still in it. Right. Come on, John. Nice. Nice be fancy passing off. I seen it, mate. Disney go unnoticed. Now you're more. Oh, no, not make him. Try to do him, man. Oh, he's done me.
Untidy in possession.
John! Whee! He's done the last game.
Just John goes,
that's what everybody will shout for.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere. Come on,
we're no missing this thing.
Boom. Oh, it's gone in. Just what back. They want it. Prepare for promotion. Well, that's it, do it, Derek. A big goal, that is.
Just happened, boys.
Surely it's done now.
David.
Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Well, we have to mention the time factor, Lee, and if things stay as they are right now, they'll be promoted.
Well, I always find at moments like this, Derek, when your mind wanders to thinking how long is left, is to imagine that you're losing
the
game
tries,
and need something to happen. That focuses the mind, keeps you in the present.
High degree of difficulty, you hit it on the line like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for
I
the ball
know,
to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
By the way.
I'll
do it. And John's
well,
just doing it.
That is how to play advantage. We're making high pressing work for them here.
Oh, nice.
And unfortunate with that chip, Lee. Just
oh, buddy,
oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the kick. Takes the shot. Can he take advantage? Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper.
What happens here?
How can he take them on and beat them?
He's actually his teammate there. Penalty.
And the challenge holds
them
in their tracks.
Yeah,
oh, it was a challenge.
There, well, you're going to be shitting me.
Right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some steps.
Penalty.
And there goes the final whistle. The celebrations can begin in earnest.
We won the one that made up the 2v2.
Well, you can sense the relief among the players.
Right, David,
so many nerves out there today.
Benji, you're
when your trust is not to change the end of 3-0. rolled down a three-story slide. When you request your husband to safely send a three-year-old down the three-story slide.
So I was today years old when I found this out. I guess I'm glad she went down on her own. So I was today years old when I found...
When you trust your husband to safely...
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Jay. Cleared away.
Fuck off, man.
Torres. Poor touch, and they no longer have custody of the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Clapham. Really a very poor ball. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Now, will the cross work out for them? Just wanted to get it out of there. Happy to take on the shot. Just couldn't get it through. Torres. Gilmore. Takes the shot. Didn't fool the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Really important tackle. Rose. Mackay. Torres. Possession changing hands. Well, can they open up the defense here? Timely intervention. McMahon. Now potential danger. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Mackay. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Kone. Hendry. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. And slipped through beautifully. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. An important interception. Gilmore. And space to attack. Cross fired over. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. Played into the centre of the box. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Will he play it in? Hendry. An incisive pass. A smart stop here. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And now the delivery.
Yo.
Yo. Well, it has come to nothing.
Get in.
I'm in a drop mark, see what we're doing, mate.
Wonderful block.
That's David.
Oh.
And beyond the last defender, offside.
Summer.
On it. Ba ba da ba. I'm here.
David, no, I'm waiting for you, mate. Oh, yeah. Hey, Danny. Well, when you go to watch this, no, I'll go, right? David. I'll go in my bed at one.
Shout out to them.
A
Hello everyone, welcome to the southeastern part of Girona. We're at the Estadio de Montelivi. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thanks, Derek. Well, my advice is to block out all thoughts of what might be out of your mind. Stay in the present, play the game in front of you. Execute the game plan, and then you can celebrate.
No, they've got a computer. They've got an any.
Now the attack fizzled out, and threading it forward. That's all they can conjure for now. Might be able to set up the chance. And begging to be put away. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
And possession given away. He's got the right idea with that pass. Can they cover up? Danger averted for now. Trivelato. Shot attempted. An attempt like that, never likely to... Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? Well kept out. A corner will ensue. And firing it into the area. Opportunity missed.
The crowd is sensing momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalise here?
An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Chance to cross. Well, good play to stop the ball going in. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Giving it a try. Keeper had work to do. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Still not clear. Doughty defending to win the ball back. The pass could do damage. Doyle. Well, they keep working away, looking for an
opening. Ah, sorry, David.
Keep the ball.
That was me.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball.
Oh,
lovely ball. And he's in. Promising attack, but his timing was off. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Moving it forward. Oh, good vision. Well, it might still work out for them. He's in position. Crossed accurately towards the far post. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Go for it, mate.
For shame, yeah.
Dangerous looking through ball. There wasn't much of that offside decision. Could have been in business. Park in. Fruitful looking attack.
That was offside.
Fucking hell.
The ruling is offside here. Spot on with that challenge. You.
And a good looking ball. And he could cash in. Could be. Oh, a goal here. And what a hammer blow that could be to the hopes of winning promotion today.
Well, it looks done and dusted now, Derek. They need a goal to respond quickly. Try and shift the momentum or this game is over.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Seen it on TikTok the other day.
Successfully cut out. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Crossing opportunity. He's going forward well here. Superbly read and executed.
Please. That's better, son.
Targets available. Cross comes in. Yeah. That's all they can conjure for now. Rojas. An incisive pass. A glorious chance.
Surely.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. It's going their way. 2-0.
If I got one chance to run all the way through to the keeper. I should have better
that added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
Oh, go, David.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
That's the game, not us.
We get games tomorrow, right?
Yeah, thanks. So.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Connection.
I think fuck John's like that mate's gone there. I'm joking. I'm joking, mate. That's your lagging, mate.
Yeah, boy.
Hey, I'll just go with your guy, John.
I don't even know how I can score them, but somebody else can.
Well, finishing's on point, mate. Nickel.
Just don't know what's up. When you see the models on your day, I'll be banging them in left, right, and centre.
Better be, because you're fucking. Who are you giving me your guy, John? Oh, that's safekeeper. I'll give you keeper that in, mate. That was doing John's fault for.
John was out, I didn't even give him any trouble for that, mate, because he didn't even make the keeper to put that in a fucking amazing save. Oh. This game shit me, man.
See, if we stayed in Germany, we would get decent servos, mate. This guy's the worst company to go with, mate. Can you not get vodka over your way, mate?
Go and see Liam. He's getting the vodka.
Everywhere else, the kind of place you can get Virgin, mate, you can't get Virgin, no, mate, I say sorry. This year. Yeah, I know. I'll probably walk off the Vodafone, must be how you got a fucking signal. When you go with Jamie as now, we think it's 3, you don't get a signal at all. When's this 5G supposed to be coming out? Because I've seen Evert bringing out new phones. Ah, it's got 5G and all that shit. Up, 3-2. I'd put a big heavyweight on him, mate.
And David, it took fucking 40 minutes to get us coming back. To get at least a draw, man. Oh.
You'll take everything along it.
Yes, sir. Nice. Oh, just... That's the right books. No, it can't. No fucking way. Hey, John's guy through. Come on. That's how you finish it. Come on. Stay free.
Nice.
John, you need to start doing that with your guy, mate.
I couldn't see a hang, mate. I couldn't see my hand. What did you do?
This fucking...
Oof.
boys. If we get in a result here. Oh, I've tried to play through there. No way, mate. If they score this. No way. I don't know what's a fucking. I don't know what it is. I was at the end of fucking. Fuck. Just wait a minute, man. Oh, David, I've just scored and you've half the keeper.
Oh,
I just scored and David's handing you, man. Right, are you going after David?
Hey, see you in the ball.
Yeah, same on it, John.
No, same on that.